Let's play a game, part two. Do you know what this tool is? Looks like a glass jar with a spinny bit and a little turny bit. What does this tool do? I know. Do you? And now the answer to the last episode. This is for removing nails out of a floor. The extendy bit is a slide hammer.
The chompy bit is for grabbing nail heads.
You just position the claw over the nail, and as you pull back, it grips the nail. But now, what does this tool do? Leave your answers in the comments.